So have you guys watched Manmarziyaan? If not, you have to go and watch it. And I'm here with the writer of Manmarziyaan. Hi, Kanika.
Hi.
That's when you see the film. It starts with the credit to Amrita Pritam. What was the thought behind it?
You know, the couplet Mekan Phir Milangi is in Amrita Pritam's couplet. And you know, when I reached that situation while I was writing the script, and I felt that there's nothing more apt that can describe the state of mind of this character, so I borrowed that couplet and I used it in the film. And so that's how the dedication to Amrita Pritam came about.
But is it only that? Because Amrita Pritam's love story, we all know, is also as complicated like your story. So is it a reflection in her relationship with her lovers?
Actually, you know, it after people started watched the film, and then when they came out, they made these connections. It was not in my mind. It was not a conscious thing in my mind, at least. But because she's had a complicated relationship, and this is a drama about complicated relationships, and I have been inspired by her writings and words to describe the state of mind of my character. So I guess people tend to make those connections, but there was no conscious effort from my side.
After you saw the film, did you realize that kahin na kahin to koi connection hai?
Subconsciously, perhaps. Maybe I have to watch it again.
Were you apprehensive about the fact that it is getting compared to Hum Dil De Chuke Sanam?
No, not at all, because you know, Hum Dil De Chuke Sanam was a fantastic film, and it was a representation of the times that it came. The challenges that love faced in those generations were very different. So how do you match those expectations, and how do you feel and how do you be in love in these times? I have no qualms. I am very happy that it's one of my favorite films, and you know, if people are making a comparison, I'm only humbled.
When Anurag Kashyap came in as a director, how much did he influence the script?
As a director, of course, Anurag Kashyap had a very strong take, and that take kind of elevated my characters to another level. It gave them energy, it gave them passion, you know, and that only a very a director who knows his craft and is at the top of his game can, you know, bring to a script.
There's been so much Punjabi in the film, but were you and the producers apprehensive about how, you know, people from all over India will take,
you know, when Punjab is a character where the whole story is playing out? There were no considerations like that, will the other people understand it or not. It was just very true to its form. It was just very true to how this story had to be told. And with God's grace, both my producer and my director, their first commitment was towards the story.
As a writer, did you have any actor in mind when you were writing the script?
Not for the most part, but when you see Robbie, you know, when I was writing Robbie, you know, Abhishek Bachchan is the quintessential, you know, personification of Robbie, that guy with gravitas, that guy who speaks with silences, the guy who's, you know, whose presence in the room kind of, you know, will call for attention. And I'm so happy that Anand Velgai, my producer, he recommended Abhishek Bachchan's name and said that, you know, I'm going to try and get Abhishek to do this role. And of course, I was elated, because who could have been a better Robbie than Abhishek Bachchan?
5 years from now, where do you see the characters Rumi, Robbie and Vicky?
Well, ideally, I wanted everyone who saw the film to make their own stories hereafter, because that's the whole point of it, because anything can happen, you know, man ki marzi. Rumi and Robbie perhaps could be together or not, you know.
What do you think? What is happening in their lives 5 years from now?
See, if I can tell you what Rumi and Robbie would be doing 5 years from now, they would not be my Rumi and Robbie, the ones that I have written. Because that's the whole point. You know, if I can predict Rumi's choices, and if I can predict how Robbie is going to react in the circumstances, then he's not my Robbie and she's not my Robbie.